Amazon announced more than a dozen products today at its headquarters out in Seattle. Here are some of the coolest things we saw. So the first one was a microwave. Amazon announced the Amazon Basics microwave, which ships later this year for $59.99. It connects to an Echo and allows you to control what the microwave does instead of fiddling with the presets. So you can say, warm up a cup of coffee or defrost this potato, for example. There's also Amazon Echo Auto, which will cost $50 when it launches, but will cost only $25 for special invites. Amazon Echo Auto brings Alexa to your car, so it can take a regular car and make it smart. You can ask Echo Auto for anything, like where the nearby Starbucks is, directions to the airport, and more. Amazon Echo Auto connects to your smartphone and then allows you to connect to all sorts of services, so you can stream books from Audible, connect to your favorite music service. You can get directions from Apple Maps, Google Maps, or Waze, or any other application that you like, all through your smartphone. Now, Echo Auto just sits on your dash, and everything's controlled by voice, so you get responses back from Alexa. There's no visual interface, as you've seen probably with Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. And then another really cool feature is actually a change to Alexa. Amazon spent a lot of time improving what Alexa can do. And a new feature that's coming is called Alexa Hunches. With Alexa Hunches, Alexa can recommend that you do things, so she's actually becoming more proactive. If you say goodnight, Alexa, and usually she just turns off the lights, but notices that your smart lock on your back door is still open, Alexa can say, hey, do you also want me to close your back door? Which is pretty cool. Amazon announced a bevy of new products today, so that's just a taste. There's a new DVR that can help you record over-the-air TV and play it back on Amazon devices or your smartphone outside of the house. There's a bass speaker that works with Echoes, and then there are a bunch of new Echoes too, like an Echo Show with a 10-inch display, a brand new Echo Plus, a new Echo Dot, a smart plug, and more. And even cooler, Amazon's now allowing Alexa to help you set up all of these gadgets, so you can do it by voice instead of having to dig through hard menus in your smartphone. All of these products are going to start rolling out next month and will continue into next year. But one big takeaway from the event today is that Amazon has established itself as a major hardware player, and it wants its products in all aspects of your life.